Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name's Sabrina. This is my first YouTube makeup tutorial ever, and I'm just so happy I finally did it, and I love how the look came out. I did this bronzy, glowy look, and I created it with the Carli Bybel palette. I recently got my hands on it, and I'm obsessed. It's under $15, first of all. The colors, bomb. So pigmented, so blendable. The highlights are amazing. I'm just so impressed with this, and I love how my look came out. So yeah, if you want to know how to create this look, please keep on watching.
Hey guys, let's get right into the tutorial. First, you're going to start out with your foundation. I'm using a Tarte Amazonian Clay foundation in the color Fair. I'm using a damp Real Techniques Beauty Sponge, and I'm just pressing that into my skin. I did add another layer of foundation onto my problem areas. I want to make sure I had a full coverage and everything was covered. Don't forget to blend your foundation on your eyes, into your hairline, and down your neck. You want everything to blend cohesively, and you don't want a different color face from your neck. That's not cute. Not cute for anyone. Okay, that looks great. Let's go into your eyebrows. I'm taking my Benefit brow pencil, and I'm raving about the spoolie. Like, I've never had a brow pencil with a spoolie on it, and I'm just shook. Like, thank you. Why haven't I bought this sooner? I'm sorry that this is also out of focus right now. It's focusing on my earring. I don't know why, but you're just going to be drawing a line at the bottom and on the arch and filling in your blank spaces. Now you're going to go with Anastasia Brow Duo in the color Medium with an angled brush. You're going to go into the darkest color. You're then going to focus it on the outside of your eyebrow. Again, drawing that line on the bottom and on the arch and filling in the spaces that are sparse and creating a very sharp dark brow. I recently dyed my hair so I could get away with dark brows, thank God. Now I'm gonna take Gimme Brow, a brow mascara, and put that in my eyebrows to make sure all the hairs are going straight and fill in the spots that are not covered yet. Now I'm going to take Tarte Shape Tape, the best thing ever. Everyone needs this concealer, and a small concealer brush, and I'm going to conceal the bottom of my eyebrows and the top, and this really changed the game. It really elevates your look. I think everyone needs to do it, and also cleans up any mistakes you made when filling in your eyebrows. You're going to take your sponge and dab the concealer into your skin. Now let's go into eyes. I'm taking that medium color with a angled blending brush. Your transition color is so important. It's really what ties everything together in an eye look. Now do your other eye. Here I'm telling you to always have a blending brush. A blending brush is so important to have on your side, a big fluffy one, to always be blending your look together. So always have that by your side. Little tip. Now I'm gonna take that copper color and with the flat brush and press that onto my eyelid. And you're also gonna be blending that into your transition color because you don't want no gaps. And then again, blend. You're then gonna take that dark brown next to the copper color with a fluffy eyeshadow brush, and you're gonna press that into your crease, and this is gonna be the start of your smoky eye. You're gonna start really creating dimension. And again, you're gonna wanna blend this out. Went back in and added a little more because I wanted it to be deeper. I then went in with that dark brown in the palette. It's like a mute gray. And with a small shadow brush, I'm just pressing it in the deepest hollow of my eye. just a little right there, like a little circle. That's it. And then I'm blending it. Then I'm going to take that light pink highlight color with a flat brush, and I'm going to press that right into the center of my eyelid. And in the inner corner, highlight. Then I'm going to take that copper color with a flat shadow brush and press that in my lower lash line, connecting it to the top eyeshadow. And then I'm going to be blending that out. I did do my eyeliner off camera. I used the Tartiest Tarte eyeliner. These are Demi Wispies from Ardell. Hands down, one of my favorite eyelashes. I used the Dual Lash Glue in the black color. And I messed up. Got some lash glue on my eyeliner, but it's okay, we fixed it later. And I didn't notice throughout this that half my eyelash was popping off, but you know, it's okay, we fix it later. I put some mascara. You want to make sure your eyelashes aren't sticking out like this. Make sure they're all blended together. Now for shape tape. Again, the best concealer. Took me forever to get it. I don't know why. It just covers everything, blends beautifully, and it's about $26, so go get it, guys. You're gonna blend it with your Real Techniques sponge. Now with some translucent powder, you're gonna be packing that over your concealer because you don't want any creases. Now you're gonna go in with bronzer. Since I'm so pale, I need some color on my face. This is the Laura Geller Duo, and this is a matte bronzer. I'm taking with the fluffy blush brush, and I'm just putting color back into my face. I'm gonna do the 3B method. So I'm gonna hit up my cheeks, my forehead, and also my jaw. Don't forget your nose. You gotta create some shape there. We're not doing any harsh contouring, but you still wanna chisel a little bit. Now you're gonna take the darkest highlight in the palette, which is a gorgeous bronze coppery color, and taking a Real Techniques brush and dabbing it into the hollows of my cheeks, just for a little more color. Kind of like a contour, kind of blush, using them as both. Down my nose and a little on my forehead. Now for the best part, highlight. I sprayed a little setting spray on my brush and took the two lightest highlights, mixed them together, and put it on the high points of my face, my cheekbones, my temples. Look how gorge. I'm obsessed with this highlight. It's so poppin'. Your nose and your Cupid's bow. Now I just put some new gloss. This is Lorax Creme Brulee, and you're done. How easy was that? I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see next. Thanks for watching, guys. Love you.